Investigators are looking into a fire that caused the death of two people here in Russellville. The fire was actually in the back of this house. That's where it started. That's where the two victims were. We now know the names of those two victims. Danny Quartz, he was 19 years old and from here in Russellville. And the other victim, Tiffany Rhodes, she was 19. She was from Georgetown. Now, investigators expect to be back out here today looking for the cause of this fire. In Russellville, Brian Hamrick, News 5.